If you're the right match, you could win an inn on Main Swan's Island. Brittany McHatton gets the details on the contest and the inn business.
It is profitable. We have return visitors. We have systems already set up, so it's completely turnkey.
But is this year-round island life right for you?
Have to give up a lot of things maybe in some ways.
See if you and Swan's Island are a match this week on TV5 News.
Some of the luckiest people in the world to live here.